Jay Luxmore, Kelly Sutherland are the referees. Ryan Gibbons, and Mark Schuchuk are the linesmen, and we're underway. No Nick Schmaltz today for the Coyotes.
It feels good as a goaltender to get that first save early in the game. You don't want to be sitting around for 5 minutes.
Fisher's shot is handled that time by Francois. Ben Larson off the faceoff, a shot, side of the net, and Garland tried to whack that one home. Puck played in behind the net. Kessel's got it now for Garland. Garland to the front. Kessel is there and trying to put it home. And he's denied by Francois. By Eric Johnson. As you look at the scratches, the notable ones for the Coyotes. Played in behind the net. Garland tried to work it to the front. And it'll be cleared and out of the zone back to center. And Jacob Chikrin against three Avalanche players. Now Stepan comes in to help out. And a chance, and Landeskog is denied by Kemper.
The top get going.
Battle for it here. Jost with a shot, and getting a piece was Darcy Kemper. Brad Richardson and Nick Jalmerson work in the corner.
They're going after Connor Garland, and it leads to a couple real good opportunities. And there's a save by Darcy Kemper.
Christian Dvorak was there. They work it around. Another shot. Follow-up. Kessel just sent it wide, and we get a whistle here. Nathan MacKinnon to the line. They get it across, and another shot is handled by Kemper.
Well, there's Nathan MacKinnon at it once again.
Girard behind the net. And the Avalanche will look to break out. Good pressure by Keller. They freeze it there for Taylor Hall. Now Keller will go get it. Taylor Hall to the front. A shot. They score. What a setup in front as Derek Stepan has made it a 1-0 game.
Well, they're at it again. This line was real good in game two. The stick. Coyotes, they pounce on a turnover by Colorado. Sloppy play at the blue line. And Derek Stepan, nobody picks him up in front of that net. Who's that? Donskoy in front, picking flowers. Stepan says thank you very much in his first of the postseason.
Calvert. Well, up the boards it goes. To the line, McCarr with a shot. Loose in front, Belmar, and it's stopped by Kemper. Big save there, Darcy Kemper.
And this is Colorado's strength. Low to high to shot, hunting those pucks down in front. But you look at the Coyotes in front, they got five bodies in front of their goaltender.
Ian Cole, he'll go down low. Avalanche whipping it around. Belmar to the front, a chance off the pipe.
Graves back door, nobody home for the Coyotes.
Ranton into the line. Comes across MacKinnon for Makar. Makar shoots. He sent it wide.
Oh, how about the patience on Makar? Can't run around here.
MacKinnon to the front and covered up by Kemper.
You want to staple Makar to the end boards. You want to come up with a big hit, but you can't. There's a little dirty toe drag on Jacob Chychrun. No traffic in front. Another big save from Darcy Kemper. It squeezes through him, hits the post. But you got to stay on him.
Soderberg coming in to take the faceoff here against Nathan MacKinnon. Former teammates underway, and the Avalanche will set it up. Play back, Comper will send it around. Turnover here in front. Hinostroza trying to get a shot away. Forced back to the line and out. Jost has it. Cutting to the front, and a glove save there, Darcy Kemper.
Good BC boy.
North Dakota product, right?
Yeah.
Forced along back through center, and here they come. Cale Makar pulls up. Rink wide. Set up. Barakovsky out high. And a stop there by Kemper. And Estroza through center for Connor Garland. Now Garland to the front. Trying to get it past the pad.
Garland.
Well, Connor Garland. And this is the move you're talking about, Tyson. 1-0 Coyotes. Back to the line. Avalanche keep the zone. Rantanen has it. Nico Rantanen back out high. MacKinnon has it left circle. Dumps it to the front. Kadri was there on a redirect. MacKinnon is one of them, and he's got the puck. To the line, Makar, and across. Again, Cale Makar. MacKinnon, and a glove save, Darcy Kemper.
Look what I found. Oh, look at that mitt. Has it been active? One-timer from MacKinnon. He gets all of that one, too. Kemper, the big man. Left to right, squares up to the shot.
And Burakovsky with it, back out high. And a shot, they score! And the Avalanche have tied it at one.
And here it comes. Good movement up high. Burakovsky left all alone, and look at all the traffic in front of Darcy Kuemper. I don't think he ever sees it leave the stick. It goes off a shin pad as well and just drops. Not sure whose pad that went off of, but it was clearly redirected, and a holding the stick play on Connor Garland. Seems like he's out on the ice every time Garland is.
Garland has it again. Little drop out high. A shot. They score! And they've tied it. Brad Richardson. And they've taken a 2-1 lead.
Oh, stick that in your pipe. Oldest guy on the Coyotes roster. Garland to Richardson. How about to the back of the net? Zadorov was trying to sell a call earlier in this shift on Connor Garland. A little bit out of position. Richardson uses him as a screen. That's a big man, too, in front of Francois, and he buries it. Short side, Shelfie.
And they're ready for the face-off. Let's see if the Coyotes can get their first win of the series. As it'll be played along, and Lawson Crouse clears it before it's sent right back in. Out of the zone it goes, back to center, Galagoski. And now Grabner has it. He'll flip it right back in. Goes in behind the net to the front. Oh, and Richardson set up by Garland. Can't get it past Brontsos.
Almost the second of the game. Just been shaking his head on this bench. And look at the work by Vinny Hinostroza.
Trying to play it off the end boards was Kessel. Avalanche will bring it right back. Matt Nieto. Now Nieto with a shot stopped by Kuemper. And the net comes off. Kuemper on a save from against Matt Nieto in a 2-1 game. Patty's trying to poke it along. Comes around the boards. Nobody home at the left point. Coyotes will pick it off. Into the empty net. They score! Taylor Hall, and it's 3-1 Coyotes.
What a show. Not human. Makar misses it. And Taylor Hall makes no mistake. We get a bumper nickel from the coach, Johnny Mack. He's loving it.
Derek Stepan on the draw. Colorado gets it. Cale Makar plays it out of the corner. Under a minute to go into regulation. Branton into the front, and they score. So it's a one-goal game. It's 3-2.
Take a look. The details. Got to win those face-offs. They don't. Branton gets it. Just turns and fires, and that goes off a couple bodies. I don't think Darcy Kuemper even saw that. Off the two skates. Derek Stepan, Galagoski, and then off Kuemper and into the back of the net with Landeskog right there. There's the first, there's the second. And there it is.
18 to go in the period. In regulation, coming down to the end here. Roped around. Makar can't keep it, gets by him. Lawson Crouse will bring it up the ice. And now Lawson Crouse will just play it in behind the net, and he tucks it home, and that's going to do it. Lawson Crouse, little pull-up move, and the Coyotes are going to cut this lead in half.
Nice little play here by Lawson Crouse. Heads up, play. Makar goes, wrong door, empty net.
Soderberg against Belmar. They'll drop it, and now he gets some pushing and shoving between Calvert and Crouse. The game is over, and the Coyotes are back in the series, Tyson.